In the name of God, the All Beneficent, the All Merciful.
The apostles asked Jesus, alayhi salam, O Spirit of God, whose company should we keep? He replied, One whose sight makes you remember God, whose speech adds to your knowledge, and whose conduct makes you yearn for the hereafter.